next on CBS.
You know what pisses me off? I think I've made about $60 million playing baseball, and I want this frickin' $1 million in this game. And it's not even $1 million, it's 600 grand by the time Obama takes it. I'm a Game 7 World Series loser. You know, I played in the biggest games in the world and the worst games in the world, but this just sucks.